Your Excellency, Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, the Honorable Speaker of the Senate, Senator Kenneth Lusaka. Honorable Members of Parliament, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, pursuant to the provisions of Standing Order Number 25, Subsection 1 of the National Assembly Standing Orders, relating to address by visiting dignitaries, I received a request to accord an opportunity to Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the Republic, United Republic of Tanzania, who is on a state visit to Kenya on invitation by His Excellency Honorable Uhuru Kenyatta, President of the Republic of Kenya and Commander-in-Chief of the Kenya Defense Forces, to address our Parliament. Honorable Members, having acceded to the request, the Speaker of the Senate and I convened this joint sitting of the Houses of Parliament. Subsequently, I gave notice to the joint sitting through Kenya Gazette Notice Number 4199, dated 3rd of May 2021, to the members of the National Assembly. In this respect, Honourable Members, I also declare this joint sitting of the Houses of Parliament properly convened. Honourable Members, may I recognize the delegation of Cabinet Ministers and senior officials from the United Republic of Tanzania who are accompanying Her Excellency the President of the United Republic of Tanzania and who are also present in Parliament this afternoon. May I also recognize Cabinet Secretaries and other senior officials from our government who are accompanying Her Excellency to Parliament today. These distinguished guests are seated in the Speaker's row, others in the diplomatic boxes, and the Speaker's gallery. Please join me, Honourable Members, in welcoming them to Parliament in our usual way. Honourable Members, distinguished guests, as you are aware, since independence, up to until this afternoon, only one other visiting head of state has had the honour of addressing a joint sitting of the Houses of Parliament of the Republic of Kenya. This was His Excellency Dr. Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete, the then President of the United Republic of Tanzania, who addressed Parliament on Tuesday, 6th of October, 2015. Today's address by Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, will be the second address by a visiting head of state. Honourable Members, this is a clear attestation of the deep and special relations that our two countries enjoy and the high esteem with which our Parliament holds the leadership and the people of the United Republic of Tanzania. Honourable Members, it is now my honour and privilege to invite Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, to address this joint sitting of Parliament of Kenya. Welcome, Your Excellency.